foolish man. I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Cannot be disturbed.
This trap door, what is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, hyena?
Gruesome madness happened here. A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. I think I know what dark deeds Haliset was after here. Haliset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Retransmission, Segment 3. Acquiring Contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts. A story we cannot alter. A mystery defying us in plain sight. We tried. Our scholars and scientists, poets and physicists, bright minds, rebellious hearts. They all tried so hard to bring about change. We all failed. None could change what we discovered, the stories written into the walls of these runes. By whom, we never knew. We know they tell of the future that is, the future that was, and the future that is yet to come. The Zeros? We failed at modifying the line. We failed at adding a single dot. It was clear. We were to be messengers at best. But messengers to whom? To you. We removed our ability to read those stories from your original template. A doorway that is also a puzzle. We must find the solution. Those were Brutus's words when he visited the vault under the Colosseum more than 2,000 years ago. He drew the vault, sketched it to the best of his abilities, but he could not see. Just as you are blind, you may read your watch, you may read hourglasses and calendars, but you cannot grasp beyond that simplistic surface. For now, the true reading of time still escapes you. And so today, the curtain's pulled and the Eros is shown, tragic and complete. Those walls you might never read. Events yet unfold as written. But something, anything must change. You do not understand what is at stake. The reader has no power. He is but an observer. But the author? The author invents the future. The author owns the future. A future where zeros are avoided. A future where a loved one can be revived by the drafting of a new chapter. A future where humankind is more than it is today. A future where, just perhaps, we can all still exist together.
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Damage this tomb. Halicet!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Yeah! different than any of the others who have come before you. Come, fight me if you must. Then your blood will be part of my daughter's resurrection.
Wind will raise the sands. Sandstorm coming.
Show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb! Yeah!
That wind will raise the sands.
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ije's place of rest, Jessica. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death by my hand!
Sandstorm coming.
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Halicet! No measure of magic can bring our children back!
Must not get lost.
My child will come back! Those who came before.
Only the gods came before.
Some came between the gods and us. It is their key.
Storm coming.
For you, hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Isha's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved.
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Halicet. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
My mouth closed.
Some came between the gods and us. If you cannot defeat me, Medjay! Come and face me! My heart bleeds without my Ishe by my side. Be thankful. Your blood will help bring her back.
Your daughter is dead, Halicet. Nothing will return her. Nothing can.
I will save my daughter no matter the cost. Enough of your pointless words.
Then heed my weapon instead, hyena.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them.
It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duatla ever? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliseth. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
Huh.